Hey you guys, I have my canvas flipped back upside down because I want to be able to reach the Santa hat. We really don't have that much time, so we don't have time to blow dry it right now. Okay, so we're not using the blow dryers until the very, very end. So what you're going to do, just to make that happen, is you're going to take your smaller, pointier paintbrush, like this one, and you're just going to start carefully with the bright red, outlining what you've got right here. Okay, mine is not totally dry. You want it to be dry because when we go to blow dry these at the very end, we want it to blow dry and not just spread out everywhere. If you have a lot of water, it's gonna spread out. Okay, and then I'm gonna come up here with this little paintbrush and I'm gonna do this little section too. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna switch, okay? You've got the bright red, you've got the dark red. We're still using the bright red, we're not gonna use the dark red, and we're not gonna use the black until last. Black is last. But I am gonna switch to my red paintbrush because it's a little bit bigger. And it doesn't matter if your edges are 100% perfect on this section. So you wanna get a little bit of paint and spread it out. So make sure that all of your paint is smoothed out, and then Santa's hat might need a second coat. Okay, I'm not going to put a second coat on mine. If yours really needs a second coat, let it dry for a few minutes, and then we'll come back and do a second coat, or you can blow dry it depending on your teacher and what you think it needs to happen. But I think mine's good, okay? So now, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna come in and I'm gonna take some of this dark red. It looks almost like brown. I'm not rinsing my brush, okay? And I'm just gonna come up the side and do a few little like shadows up the side here. Almost like little just squigglies, to give it just a little bit more of that depth that we've talked about that shading creates. Maybe even some texture. Okay, there you go. All right, and now we are almost done. We're gonna flip it back around. We're gonna do those little eyeballs, and then we're gonna do some snowflakes, okay? So now, for the eyeballs. what you're going to do is take your pointy paintbrush, your little pointy paintbrush. Actually, I'm going to try this. Let's see if this works. Let me show you. I'm going to dip the hard end of the paintbrush into the black paint. And I feel like using this, like a lot of times I just use it for little dots like that. But I think this might work for Sina and give you more control over what you're doing. Okay, so let's try it and see. If it doesn't work, I'll switch and show you how to do the paintbrush. But since I'm making the video and I haven't tried it yet, we'll just see. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to use the hard end of the paintbrush. Oh yeah, that's working great. And I'm just drawing it in with the hard end. You have to do like really short strokes. Okay, you see how I'm doing like really short strokes? Like it's just like short stroke, short stroke, short stroke, short stroke. And the reason you have to do that is that you just can't spread the paint around very easily, but it is going to give you so much more control over what you're doing. You guys are gonna like that so much better. Look at that. I have to go back for paint. With anything with that, but I definitely think that is the way to do it. Usually I just use that in for little things, so that worked out great. Now, if you want Santa to have that twinkle in his eye, you wipe it off with your paper towel. You don't have to wash it in the water, you just wipe it, and then you should still have your paint plate with your other stuff, and you just take a little bit of white and you just do your little dab like that. So he has that highlight, and that's what makes people seem more lifelike. That's when you put the highlight in. Okay? And now for snowflakes. Now there's two ways to do the snowflakes. One way, you can do the little dots like we just did. Those look really cute. Oh my gosh, look how cute that is. Another way is you can take your littlest paintbrush. I have a little green one right here. Now make sure it's all cleaned up. And you can draw snowflakes, okay? So I can take this little tiny one and dip it in the white. Down here, it wouldn't make sense to do that. So I'm probably going to do a combination of these. And the way you make a snowflake is you draw an X. Like that. Okay. And then you put two lines through the middle. One. Two. And then you can do little dots or things at the end, or I like to do like these little lines like this. Does not have to be perfect. Okay. All right. So I'm going to do a combination of these and then I'm going to be done. Y'all, these are going to be so cute. I can't wait.